Hey there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London, to the Mean Poplar. It's a residential neighborhood in East London. The nearest stations are All Saints, Blackwall and East India, all of them with DLR. And this is a 4-bedroom apartment with 2 floors, and I'm going to show you 2 bedrooms. So here we are, this is the entrance on the first floor. Here we got some storage space, staircase, that's bedroom number 1. We have a small fridge with freezer here, and this is the kitchen. So let's have a look. Here on the left we have a dining table. Here we have the big fridge with freezer at the bottom. We have the washing machine. We have the gas stove and oven. So you can see as well we have the toaster, kettle, microwave. So you have all the basic appliances. Here you got some glasses, some plates, some cutlery here, and here you have some fry pans, pots, kitchenware. So that's all here in the kitchen. So in the first floor we got a kitchen and room number 1, and in the second floor we got 3 more rooms. So this is room number 2, one of the available rooms. This is quite spacious. You got a double bed, bedside table, a desk with a chair, sofa, and here you have another chair. This is the wardrobe. You also have more space here. So this is room number 2. So this is, you have lots of windows here. It's really bright bedroom. You also have a radiator here. All right, so this is the bathroom. So we have a toilet, we have some cupboard there with mirror, and the bathtub. There are no windows with views here, but you have light coming up from those skylight windows. And so here we got the toilet, and these are room number 3 and 4. So I'm going to show you as well room number 3. And so here we are. We have a built-in wardrobe, but here we got the boiler, but you also have, you can use it for storage space. And so we got the double bed, wardrobe here, big wardrobe with mirror, and you also have a desk in the room. And again, you have plenty of windows here, so it's plenty of light coming in. So this is room number 3.
So that was the 4-bedroom apartment in Poplar. The thing that I like the most from the apartment actually is the room number 2. It's quite spacious. You also have a sofa in the bedroom, and not just this bedroom, but all the bedrooms here are really bright. You have a really big window, so that you have plenty of light coming in. And the area here is really nice. You have commercial areas nearby. You also have, even if I didn't mention before, but you have as well Canary Wharf underground station, a bit farther obviously than the other stations, but you have more connections there. And you also have a big shopping center in Canary Wharf. You have the Riverside, the River Lee as well, not far from here. And so it's a nice area to live in as well. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan from Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.